Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Senior Appreciation Night at the U. It is my pleasure tonight to recognize six outstanding Lady Bruins seniors and their parents celebrating their accomplishments and contributions to our USJ family. Starting with Abby Fleming. Abby is the daughter of Chris and Julie Fleming. Here at USJ, Abby serves as president of the Environmental Club, treasurer of the Science National Honor Society, and a member of SAD Club, Key Club, Make-A-Wish Club, and the National Honor Society. Outside of school, she enjoys bow fishing and riding horses. Her favorite soccer moment was when we beat USN in penalty kicks and everyone stormed the field. Abby plans on studying pre-veterinary medicine next fall at the collegiate level. Ladies and gentlemen, Abby Fleming. Anna Jones. Anna is the daughter of Brandon and Renee Jones. Here at USJ, Anna is known for playing a little basketball. She was recently voted Senior Superlative Most Athletic, and she also serves as the lower school yearbook editor. Outside of school, she enjoys spending time with friends and going to the beach. Anna's favorite soccer moment was breaking her toe in the legendary green suit at the soccer sleepover. Anna plans on playing basketball at MTSU next fall. Ladies and gentlemen, Anna Jones. Maddie Puzdrakevich. Maddie is the daughter of Thad and Michelle Puzdrakevich. She serves as a member of the National Honor Society, a member of the National History Honor Society, and president of the DSA Buddy Club. Maddie has volunteered over 300 hours with the local Down Syndrome Association. She is also a member of the St. Mary's Church League basketball team. Her favorite soccer moment was scoring the first goal in the game against JC last year. Maddie is undecided on a college choice, but will represent the UL wherever she decides to attend. Ladies and gentlemen, Maddie Puzdrakevich. Abby Ryle. Abby is the daughter of Terry and Leanne Ryle. She serves as a member of the Key Club, the DSA Buddy Club, and the SAD Club. She enjoys an active role in West Jackson Youth Group. She also enjoys working on her charity, Kids for Kids Clothes Closet. She also enjoyed the victory over USN in penalty kicks last year when everyone stormed the field. Abby will represent us at the University of Tennessee at Chattanooga next fall. Go Mocs. Ladies and gentlemen, Abby Ryle. Natalie Sullivan. Natalie is the daughter of Jason and Jamie Sullivan. Here at USJ, Natalie serves as Vice President of SGA, President of the Science National Honor Society, and also runs track for the Bruins. She is an active member of First United Methodist Church Youth Group and Young Life. Natalie's favorite soccer moment was beating St. George's in the last seconds of the regular season game last year. Natalie plans on studying pre-med and running track at the collegiate level next fall. Ladies and gentlemen, Natalie Sullivan. Morgan Williams. Morgan is the daughter of Russell and Mary Ann Williams. She is a member of the basketball team, the USJ Choir, and currently serves as well as president of the Student Government Association. Outside of school, she is active in Young Life. She also relishes last year's sub-state game against University School of Nashville that we won in penalty kicks. and then everyone stormed the field to celebrate the victory by the real university school. Morgan plans on majoring in music business at the university level next fall. Ladies and gentlemen, Morgan Williams. Ladies, we love you and congratulate you on all you've accomplished and become. Best wishes throughout the season and beyond. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for our senior soccer Lady Bruins and their parents. Thank you so much. I may be just a foolish dreamer, but I don't care. 'Cause I know my happiness is waiting out there somewhere. I'm searching for that silver lining.